single file restart. We see the orange cone placed down on the front straightaway. Of course, no cat seat before that cone or hitting the cone or going below the cone. Standard single file restart procedures like we see on a Saturday night basis here at Placerville. Up in the booth here. I know we're all really excited about next Friday and Saturday at the Reno Tahoe Fernley Speedway. No racing here on Saturday in Placerville, so we invite all the fans to come on up and have some fun in Fernley State. The John Squaggas Nugget expected a good field next weekend. And something really cool about Fernley is no mufflers. No sound regulations at Fernley, so none of the guys want no mufflers next week. And the beer is really fresh there at Fernley too, Dan says. So definitely come on up, have some fun with us over the 4th of July weekend. Cherry Bomb Classic. Our event there back in May was definitely exciting. Big fast track. One of the faster tracks in the state of California, a lot of the drivers have said. Big 3/8 mile high bank.
Where's that?
As we're trying to get the final couple cars in the correct order. Greg Evan Suggs. And now we have the 53 of Andy Gregg beginning to move up. Me and Chad Compton, Evan Suggs. A few cars trying to get in the correct order, and it looks like they've done it. And the lineup should be good. Single file restart upcoming once again. 15 down, 15 to go with a nice 30 lapper. Lights are out. John Allen will lead us back down to green. Shane Gorwick second. Greg Stenup. Peter Murphy and Bobby McMahon near top five. Willie Croft, Brett Cady, Tommy Charles, and Dominic Selzy. Jeffrey Stroud next in line. Speedway for spun car in turn 4.